On Tuesday, March 17th, AUC held its 28th International Day event, where students, faculty, and staff were invited to represent and celebrate their countries.
We're selling ice cream sundaes. So the reason we chose to represent sundaes is because back in the day, they used to sell soda on sundaes, but it became way popular, so in order to supplement that popularity, they began to sell ice cream. So they called it an ice cream sundae.
A great deal of effort has been put into organizing the event.
Hold many meetings with them, first of all to explain what it's about and to tell them the opportunities they have, and we offer them help with preparing for the booth and the flags, the food they sell, whatever they're doing in the booth. We held many meetings with them to explain how the day will go and rehearse, and for the parade, for the performances.
SSA also played a significant role with aiding students.
Fortunately, we were given a budget from the ISSA office, and with that budget, we decided what we would buy. We tried our best to stay in budget, but it was a little bit hard, and we went over by a little bit, but I think it was well worth it because the turnout was great today, and everyone seemed to have a lot of fun.
Throughout the process, a number of challenges were faced.
It was challenging in terms of having many offices coordinate together. We needed help from many offices on campus, and we're 25 IPLs working for a campus-wide event, and it was hard balancing between classes and everything, but alhamdulillah, it was a success.
I hope that this continues on for a long time, and I hope that people are able to understand how culturally rich AUC really is.
Hello.